You're paying $600 just for the fucking thing to look through.
Live without virtual reality.
Oh, it's actually quite a big base.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, drills, three, totem, car, two cars.
Well, that makes that easier.
Just don't fall in the garage. Never mind. Go
Already?
ahead. Fall in their garage. Totem.
No,
Yep.
no,
Yep. Get in here quick.
no.
Get in here quick. Oh, they were not ready. Another base. They leave the door open.
Oh
And then
no.
we have the other totem. Jones, Connor, Jack, Dedek. Oh, I just saw an M4. A
No.
tab. There's a bu so there's an M4 in one of the crates.
There's so many tires.
I know. Okay, hold on.
Oh, there's M4 right here.
Yeah.
Oh
No way!
my God. Yep, and the
Is
bolt
it
in.
auto?
I don't know.
Semi-auto.
Oh no. 91 green ore. There we go.
No!
Oh god.
Oh, the tires!
Holy.
12 tires! No!
Four amber. This fucking crate is stacked as fuck.
No! Daddy, no! Oh no! Oh, I know what we're driving back to the base! Whoops, that was me.
Oh yes.
No!
So can we get the tower?
Oh yeah, the tower's mine. I already went over there. There's another totem. This is the totem right here
Oh,
for the tower.
I got it. Oh my god, no. What is up
Bruh
here?
is right. Bruh, the fuck, man? Oh no, kibbles. No. Oh,
Why?
20, 20 concrete. That was the fucking toughest raid of my
There's
life.
nothing up here. What the fuck?
Oh no.
That was worse
They
than I
left the
expected.
door. It has a door on it, right? They just left it open.
Yeah, they just left it open.
Wonder. I want to go back and watch the VOD and see. Let's go outside. Yeah, let's go outside. If they're online. Bruh is fucking right. Oh my Jesus fuck. I never underestimate how stupid people are. Like, actually. Oh no, dude.
We had
No.
gas and everything just to drive back and
12
forth.
tires. I've never had 12 tires in my life.
That is insane. Was there an engine in here though? Hold on,
Oh,
let's
they
make
might
sure.
not be. Just don't fall in their garage. Oh.
That's
Never
it
mind.
looks
Go
like that's all
ahead.
they're
Fall in
missing,
their
the
garage.
fucking engine.
Totem.
No.
Yep. Okay, it was Connor, Jack, and Jones. Jack, Dew, and Jones. Let's see if any of them are online. Connor ML2? Was that one of them? Tell me if that Connor kid responds. I'm tabbed out.
Okay.
Dude, bruh. Literally, bruh. Oh my fuck.
The plays are real.
Seriously, so dumb. Straight up just climbing in your window, snatching your people up. Trying to rape.
Mine. I already went over there. Daddy, no. Hey, tab. There's a
another base, they leave the door open.
Oh, no.
And then we have the other totem.
Connor ML2, Jones, yeah, that's the guy. Jack.
Mexican Bob. A fuck. And he's online too?
When I looked, he was.
Maybe he's fucking bringing us the engine.
Oh, he said he logged.
What do we do? Is that, you think that thing's worth using over a fucking multi? Probably not.
I don't know. It's like semi-auto, but it's random. Like you, it's like bang, 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 bang. Like, it's not like when you click it shoots. It's really fucking hot. There's no way they have this many fucking tires and no engine, right? What the fuck?
We went through the whole base. Like, what's the other stuff?
The only thing is, right? If they log back in, they're inside the base. So we kind of gotta just get it all the fuck out of here as fast as possible.
Yeah, or make a one by one somewhere.
Yeah, I guess that is an option. Just like blow a hole out here where there wouldn't be something normally and then...
Yep. Where is there a way we can put both totems at? Let's look at that.
Right here. Okay, I'm gonna get the building mats.
We got plenty of stuff here.
So dumb. Like, retardedly dumb.
Unbelievable. It's a fucking red pick in there, too. That guy's what? Like, nice, what? Stay there.
What do you say?
That guy said, nice, stay there.
What, I never said that we raided his base.
Oh, I don't know. That's what he said, that freaky guy.
Whatever. Yeah, start transferring over here. Oh shit, grab the crate. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
No room. Okay, I'm gonna rip up both totems and replace them.
What?
There's a car outside. Watch out, move, 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 move.
They're here!
How many?
Can't see. I saw the car, they're here. I can't fucking open the door. Where are you at?
I'm gonna need the semi-auto. Hold on.
Should be stoner. Can I go out the front door?
No, we need him to. We need that car. Okay, he just got out.
Where's he at?
I don't know. One sec. You think he's gonna drive away? Go out, go out. I think he's driving away though. Don't let him see.
He's right here, he's right here.
Yeah, just don't let him see you, don't let him see you. Let him come back. He's going wide, fuck, come back. Down here.
He's just scouting. Oh no, there he is right there.
Yeah.
Oh no, is he watching your stream? Oh no.
No, there's no way. No way.
Did he get out and try open the door and didn't work?
Yeah. And before before I could kill him, he closed it again. Oh, the card, yeah. Oh, don't. No, 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 you're gonna. He's gonna see you. Fuck down. Car is, you can see the top of the car right there. We go for him?
Maybe we should.
What's his name?
I don't know. I actually dropped off all my ammo. It's okay though.
Get ready. Oh, he's still right there. What the fuck?
He logged off? Yep. Goner MLT2 disconnected.
Kill him, he's in the driver's seat. There we go.
Oh shit. So, dude, that was him. He logged off and you killed him before he could log out.
Yeah, no, I know. I saw him in the trash.
No.
Yeah, let's go back. Connor.
Did he have his engine and stuff?
Yep. Engine, four tires. God bless, Connor. Ripping Peps Dweeb. Ripping Peps Dweeb.
Ah, oh, no.
Ripping peppies, homie.
Did he even give you fucking shit for that?
What? Yeah, I got everything he had. I had four tires.
Infamous.
I think so. Yeah, I did.
I was gonna say, I didn't even fucking see you kill him.
Okay, let's,
start transferring to you?
Yeah. Oh no, dude. Dude, we have too much stuff, dude. The fucking crate is full.
Just picked up another one.
Bro. Bruh. And no way.
There's no way they're really that dumb. Oh no. He's like, oh, he logged. Oh, he didn't log, fucker.
It was bad because it's an Ethernet card. Yeah, just because it's wireless. But, yeah. Oh, wow. 300 blue.
That's what I'm saying. Huh.
Dude. Bruh. Oh no. No, dude. Oh my god. 18 of those feather A's. Oh my god. I don't understand. As, yeah, that's rage quitting material right there is what that is.
100%.
Oh, and 200 red in the fucking work one of the workbenches.
No. Did you break the floor here?
Yeah, I did accidentally when I went to whip up the totem.
Oh, okay.
Monty, bruh. Oh no, dude. Like, holy the fucking tires. I wanna fucking hold them all in my inventory. I've never had this many tires in all my life.
Okay,
we have four. Four of the big dune tires. Four of the buggy tires. And eight of the quad tires. Four full sets of tires. Four full sets of tires. Is that even possible?
That is insane!
Oh no, dude, no! Oh my god.
See, these hats fucking gave us the fucking will to be here.
Try and organize all this shit. Jesus. I'm dropping some of this crap. Oh, and a nice little red pick.
Yeah. Need food?
Yeah, I could use some.
Put in this crate right here, so there's nothing in.
Sitting here trying to organize all this shit.
I don't know, man. We just leave it here and we come back, bro. At least we can fucking continue on our journey.
I want to try and see how much we got, though.
Where do all my bullets go? I need to drop them off in your
side. I have 40 on me. Me, you can make some. Get them. Like we don't have the shit to make it. They're full rad suits, like they've been looting that rad down like crazy.
Yep. Put down a workbench. Probably out of your inventory or nothing.
Put it away in a crate. Oh, dude. Oh no, man. It's so like unbelievable, actually. The more I think about it, the more it, my heart will go on for them. God bless. You would like make it like float in the middle of the room.
I wouldn't let me put it against the wall.
Oh my god. It's literally ridiculous.
Oh man.
The fact that he was online too made it so, oh, so good.
And then him to notice it's been raided and he logs.
Well, he heard me talking to him, so you know he's like, oh shit. I have not even heard a car this wipe. Not even heard one. This guy's just driving around in a fully fucking decked out whip. What did we get? That's a lot of green, right? Three more drills.
Two more furnaces that we need? That's so much.
Let's set another bolty.
Yeah, fucking AR.
Semi-auto, but still. What happened? We raided the base. I'll highlight it so you can watch it after. We raided the base, and then I called the guy. So we raided the base and got three full sets of tires, but they didn't have engines and stuff. So we raided the base. It would have been unraidable, but he left the door open. He left the door to his garage open, so we got in. And then, somebody's running around outside. Move, 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 move. Hello? What are you doing at my base? Can you please leave? I wonder if he's inside where the drills are.
That's what I was wondering.
Go check. Where are you at?
Checking. Oh shit, he's there.
You dead?
Yeah,
did you leave the door open?
No, I shut the door.
Okay.
He looted my bullets though and he's in there. Because of that foundation you broke.
No, he's just spawned inside the base. Yo, Jonesy boy. Is there mats to make dynamite?
Yeah. I can't spawn there, remember?
That's fine. I'm not going in. I'm just breaking the roof above him and throwing it inside. What does it take? Wood? Coal? Fat?
Yep.
His fucking auto and he killed you, so now he's infamous.
Yes, he is. I should run back, just let him kill me again.
I don't know where he is.
He was next to the car when I saw him last.
He's probably logging or something.
What's his name?
Actually, I don't think he's logged, but... He's like... I don't remember. I want to take it cautious, like, man. M4 is scary.
It is.
A lot of M4 is scary as fuck.
Yeah, I fucking walked in the door. I was like, I didn't even get a chance to even fucking shoot. I was already dead. I was like, holding the door. I just had to look back in the fucking door. Back now, so if anything, I'll let him kill me again. I'll jump down, just let him kill me, so then you can probably get more. I'll attempt to shoot him this time.
Hold on. I'm gonna set my spawn here.
You can drop everything off and just have your shotgun. One tap with that, fucking GG.
He was killed by explosives. GG. Suck a dick, fam. 100 bullets, and he dropped his pants.
Oh, rip. Oh, well.
140 bullets?
Yeah, 40 of it was mine.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, Connor kid reconnected too, so he's back in here. Get fucked, bruh. Bruh.
You didn't even have to get infamy from that. That's funny.
You don't get infamy for blowing people up.
Oh, that's funny.
Hey, when you're just starting, what's the easiest way to get ores for a drill? You literally just make one dynamite and go and make like two dynamite. And go to the snow or the mesa. Well, you know that his homie Connor was like, dude, they're in the fucking base. He tried to take all the shit out of the car and log out with it. And he just gets clappy pooed. No, he wasn't ready. But yeah, you need to go dynamite. They're big, giant boulders that are like the size of a foundation. You can't harvest them anyway except for dynamite. We need a garage now to store all of our whippies. Yo, we should make a bridge and get a car into the base and keep it in like where our drills are and just have it chilling.
Yeah, we should.
Oh, dude. You know they're like, yo, you can log in and make the play. And then he, like, logs in. He's like, dude, the totems aren't here anymore. He so thought he was making the play. He's like, oh, they're gonna be dumb, and I'm gonna log in, and oh yeah. What was his name that I killed? Jones?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, he won't even know my name. Because I killed him with dynamite.
Question mark?
I'll just play dumb. No.
No.
Oh, no. I am such a not nice person. Are you outside?
No, that's not me.
Yeah, somebody's...
I'm still 2,800 away.
Yeah, somebody's outside.
You should destroy that, well, I don't know, because if someone else...
He's jumping up there right now, hold up. Connor, I'm dead. Yo, fam, why you keep coming around my fucking base, dog? Yo, well, the fucking gig is up. They're gonna know it's fucking me now. Oh, dude. That's fucking ridiculous. Once people find out that they have to put their totems behind doors, then they just leave their doors open to the totems. It's not like the totems open, but... They leave the door, like, if their base is 100% secure, and then they leave the door open. How fucking stupid are you? Oh my Jesus balls. What's up, Griezmann? Oh, dude.
That's so good. Jeez, man, I'm still 1,880 away. Takes forever in this game to go across the map.
Are you of Infamous?
No.
I guess you could, like, set your spawn and then they come back, let them kill you?
Yeah.
Holy man.
Did it even log out yet?
No. Oh, I am such a bad human. Like, I take such pleasure in fucking people. Cool. teach you? Oh, this can't be taught. Can't be teached. It's not a matter of being good or bad. It's a matter of being lucky to find the retards. Oh my god. Oh no, I fucking can't believe this game, really. Like, actually. What's up, Trevor? 4 sets of tires, like, holy shitty. That's insane. You outside?
No.
Okay, somebody was outside.
I'm almost to the boat.
But he's definitely here.
Maybe another one of these little.
It's probably the Jones kid bag. I want his fucking auto. That's what I want.
No shit.
I should be like, yo, dude, since you're gonna have to quit the server because we stole everything, can I have your auto? Hey, yo, dude, since you're gonna have to, like, quit because we took everything that you have in life, can you just give me your auto? That'd be fabulous. You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about, man?
Would he still have Infamous?
I was trying to think of that too. I don't think so. If you see him, just kill him. Like.
Okay. You know.
I don't know where he is. I'm not peeking. I can just hear him. Yeah, so we raided the base, and we built an expansion that was not anywhere where the original base was, and then we put the totems in there with all the loot. So, unless they were, like, outside where we built the expansion, which is, like, retardedly fucking lucky, they can't get in their own base. They can't get in because they left the door to their own base open, which is where I got in. And we have to take it carefully, because even though still we have their base, they all have autos, I'm pretty sure. And we have bolties and a semi-auto, so. It's scary going against the auto. He's outside just jumping around.
Oh yeah, I see him. He's trying to jump up in the little ramp area. That hole that he dug, where you throw C4 at the first
time. Is he on the roof?
No, he's in the hole.
He's in the base?
Yeah, he's jumping up.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
I'm next to the red orb up there.
Yeah, I see him.
I guess I can run up there, can I? Jump up? Because he can't come out.
Yep. There are quite a few holes in the roof, so watch out.
He's shooting at me. He doesn't even hit one shot. Hold on, let me die by him first before you kill him.
You gotta set your totem, though.
Oh.
Whatever, he's dead. Red pick. Yo. Can you just, like, come back and give me your auto? Seems like you gotta quit the server now, because everything you own in life is gone. That's the third. That's the third and last of them. Oh, another red pick. I guess I should let you kill him, because you didn't have any Infamous, but whatever.
No, it's fine, because like I said, I'll go on suicide out there and kill me.
Alright, true. If they come back. Can you not pick up his gun? So, because he was Infamous, so he dropped the one item. So when you die, if you're infamous, like I have that purple bar, that means if I die, I'll drop one item. If he's not infamous, nothing that he has will drop. So he was in the base. I mean, he technically could have jumped on the roof and got in there, but he spawned inside the base. That's why I didn't hear anybody run up. I just heard him like spawn and then start jumping because he logged out inside the base. So both those guys logged back in. Had we just like raided the base and cleared the totems and not moved the totems, they would have logged back in and still been inside the base, and then they would have just reauthorized on the totems, and then, oh, I just fell out of the base. Then they would have had their base back.
Where'd you put the fire at? Oh, there it is. Never mind.
When you're outlaw, you drop two pieces. Jack do. Oh, that was no one. Yeah, exactly. So every kill you get gives you 15 minutes of infamous. Once you're outlaw, which is like around an hour long of infamy, then you become outlaw, and every time you kill somebody in outlaw, you get a half an hour added to the duration. So if you just run around and kill people all the time, you'll be outlaw with like 6 hours of outlaw, and every time you die, you'll drop two pieces of gear. So it's basically like you kind of want to kill people and then lay low for a bit, and then kill some people, then lay low for a bit. You don't just want to run around murdering everybody. Yeah, so like if you anything that you farmed, like I'll drop my bullets, and if I had wood or anything like that in my inventory, I would drop that as well. None of them have logged out.
Nope, they haven't.
And I ain't fucking risking hopping in a fucking whippy and driving away if they're like sitting in the hills with autos. That'd be horrible. I mean, late game, once you have so many materials that if you die, it doesn't matter, people can still just run around with outlaw. But even, like, late game, like, if you're just running around losing lots of autos, it's gonna hurt. Yeah.
I just hear a vehicle.
I thought I did too, but I think it's just your fucking head playing games with you.
I don't know, man. Pretty sure I heard a vehicle.
I don't hear it. Oh, dude. Oh, I still cannot even believe it. Blows my fucking brain.
This is the same day. Oh, no.
Does anybody remember that base that I climbed up onto the rock? This is going to be very random, and most people will be like, no. But I climbed up onto a rock, and he had like three totems that were kind of fully encased, and there was just a wall, and he had some oranges in the middle. Anybody remember that base? And I didn't think it was raidable. I'm just going to load up that video right now. We're sitting here doing nothing. Well, we went back today and towered up, and yeah, I'll just play the video. Stop the recording, restart it. You can just delete that scene and nothing fucking happened. Fuck it, let's tower up, I feel like. So this one here, if you remember it from yesterday, I'll just let it play. Is it like the video is like lagging?
Is Zali yet up and down?
It's weird. Yeah.
That's pretty fucking AIDS, huh?
I feel like the video playback is like,
holy fucking,
because I have her world playing and then full screen video, I don't know.
Can we use this ramp to jump over that wall?
No, it's not steep enough. It's not steep enough and you don't get high enough. Dude, this video playback is actually AIDS as fuck, holy shit. It's more of like a, can't see the door, so I don't know if it's enclosed, but I'm pretty confident it's enclosed.
You can see a workbench, but that's,
I got the mats. I'm gonna skip it because this shit's laggy as fuck. It's bad.
Wood if you need it.
The stream doesn't do this, does it? Pretty sure the stream doesn't like stutter like this. Literally just started the recording. I don't know. Oh, I record it to my hard drive, not my SSD, maybe that. But still, my hard drive, I would think, would be able to fucking... It was only 3K kilobytes, like... Or 3... Oh, now it seems to be fine. It might just be because it's, like, full-screen playback with her world in the background.
Nice.
Yeah, that's it.
Still haven't DC'd.
Anyway, you guys will get the idea anyways. It's just a short video, yeah. Is open. The door is left open. There is a door, but it is left open.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'll sit up here AFK real quick.
Oh, no, son of a bitch. Oh, look at the crits. Right. 7 amber. Huh.
Oh,
I got my 240 planks back. I remove the totem.
Two people.
That was me. Me and him. Dark.
Oh, yeah, darking. Wow, he's just making new fucking room for it. I guess you need to be shot.
Yeah.
Oh no. That's
no.
So well, at least I'm not hungry no more.
And in the same video, when we were coming back. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Oh. He's fucking hiding.
Yeah, I'll start it like from like when we first run down.
Oh, how you being, man?
Well, you know this one's fucking airlocked.
Hello.
Hello, how you being, man?
What's that?
You speak it English, dog?
Yes, I definitely speak in English.
I know. Word, fam. You can get, we can get in there. You know whereabouts on the map we are?
Just south of the snow zone.
I know where
zone
we are. I'm just talking.
Desert, kind of
I'm like, that's the best part. I'm like, you know where on the map we are? Cuban's like, it's like, I know where the fuck we are. I'm trying to just make conversation with the fucking guy.
Just south of the snow zone
where we are. I'm
on
just
the desert, kind of on the border of the desert.
Word.
He's got a bow. He's got a bow. He's in his window with a bow.
Okay, this is the play. Okay, you're gonna dome him, and I'm gonna build. We're gonna both gonna go in. Okay.
All right.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
Kevin chokes the shot.
He's fucking hiding.
Okay, I shot him in the fucking neck, okay?
Oh, I thought you shot before, but now you only shot one shot.
There anyways. I don't think we have to build.
Okay, Captain. Oh no, Kevin did choke, never mind. You're a failure, Kevin.
Get it, go. Pick it up, man. How can you fucking see him? He's like glitching.
And then what he says is the best thing ever.
Oh, no.
He calls me a hacker.
Arrows.
He wasn't ready. Wow, nice glitch. He says, wow, nice glitch and hack to get in the base. Good thing I was recording. Glitch and wall hack into my base. Good thing I was recording. Me too. Don't say anything. Don't say. I don't know why this video is laggy. It kind of pissed me off. So I'm like, yo, post it on Reddit and let me know. He's like, I'm not gonna post it on Reddit. I'll just send it right to the developers.
He didn't say that we cheated, Kevin. We're cheaters.
And then that was it. Get off. I wonder if it was just like I sent it because I sent it from one computer to the other. You can get. We can get in there. Oh, that's what it was on the map. We are. This doesn't lag. It's not lagging at all in like the video of my on the streaming rig, and then I copied it just over my network to my other PC, so something happened when I copied it over.
He's got a bow. He's got a bow.
So, anyways, those were the two little raids that happened. Nothing crazy. Nothing on par with this fucking behemoth of a raid. They haven't logged out, have they? Yo, Kib. Maybe putting this kid to bed.
Daddy, I want to stay away.
The fucking kid and a ballsy little dweeb. He's standing on top of the base, AFK.
I told you I was doing that.
You were one ballsy little nignog.
I told you I was sitting AFK because I wanted him to kill me.
Oh, I didn't realize you were just chilling on the top of the base.
And I have that glitch-ass bug where I have to fucking ult that floor and come back in again.
Whoa, lag. Jumped over the hole and then I just teleported inside. If they don't quit, I won't fucking believe it. That's dedication to the fucking game right there.
Only other thing I can come up with is they have a second base.
What's up, Mon Dot? I'm gonna call you Mondo because Mondo sounds cool. What's up, Paranoia? You just missed a crazy raid, but I'll highlight it. I mean, it wasn't that crazy, but it was pretty good. Like,
with it's fun.
How it, like, we got the base and then the guy proceeded to come back with a fucking decked out car. And then try and, like, ninja log with the parts and get shredded like a bowl of mini-wheats without the frosting. God bless.
I guess continue on our adventure?
Yeah, we could.
gonna get my Bilettos. Oh, you still have all the 80 bullets on it? Oh, no, you don't.
Did we get the stacked car? Yeah, I think we got the stacked car.
No.
This crate is the money crate.
Oh, that guy just typed in chat in Korean.
Which, oh, Connor. Who, they're Chinese.
I wonder why they didn't want to drop.
They're like, ping pow pong pong, need resources at desert. Foxtrot Alpha Bravo over. The desert air base has been compromised. We have no vehicles. Okay, let me get the building map.
Longer for Infamous?
No. Just go.
If you want, you could seal off that road or something. I don't know. Oh, you know what you should do? Do we have enough wood and stuff to make another door?
Yeah, why?
Make a door just like a little bit farther in and leave it open so they fall in and they'll be like, fuck. You know what I'm saying?
No.
Okay. Like, fucking put a door right here and just fucking leave it open, because then if they look down, they'll see an open door, they'll be like, yes, it's open again. Fuck! Oh, God bless.
No worries.
Kevin must have some wild dreams.
Wait, was this a Korean base? I didn't think it was because they had all English. Oh, dude, look at that fucking block of text that he just typed. He is calling for reinforcements. I didn't think that they all had English names, but now they're speaking some Chinese. Oh, no, dude. We're going to have the Koreans after us.
It's fucking war.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna block this so that way if they make dude.
God bless.
Alright, let's go. So yeah, that makes it even better. It was a Korean base. That's what I'm talking about.
Oops. Ow.
How much did that do for a body shot?
None. Like 10%. Oh. You got amber off that wood.
Nice. Any detonator caps? No, which is actually pretty insane considering they had like full rad suits. You know they've been just looting that aircraft carrier on a fucking minutely basis. They've been playing for like 24 hours straight. They're like, okay guys, we got like 4 cars, you know, I'm gonna take a nap. Connor, don't lose anything. I wouldn't even take the car out if I were you. Oh, no. It's not fair.
Wait, Connor, you left the base and you left the door open?
It'll be a good highlight. So, yeah, basically, long story short, we climbed on top. The door was open. We went in, got the totem. Proceeded to build an attachment on a 2x1 where we put both totems and all of the loot from the base. Then we checked to see if any of them were online. One of them was online. We said, hey, Connor, and then he's like, question mark, and then I don't even think I said anything after that. Anyways, 5 minutes later, we hear a car outside. Connor gets to his base, can't open his own fucking doors, goes to drive away, checks the base, goes to drive away. We decide to rush him. Good thing we did, because if we would have waited like another 20 seconds or even maybe 10 seconds, he would have been logged out with the parts. So we ran after him, and he was like AFK in the car while he was logging out in the car, and then I killed him and he had all the car parts on him. What is that link that Mondo linked? Somebody want to click it? So yeah, we ended up getting 4 full sets of tires. And good thing we got that because we did. He didn't. They didn't have an engine inside their base, so we wouldn't have been able to drive a car. But because he did have an engine, we were now able to drive a car. Oh man, that's crazy. And then like 5 minutes later, one of the guys that was logged out logged in, and luckily we moved everything into a 2x1 and moved the totems because he would have logged in right where the totems were and would have been able to just reauthorize himself and then clear the totem. So he logged in, killed him, and then another guy logged in and then killed him, and then it was done. See ya. Take it easy, bud. What's up, Noble? Nobody wants to click that link? I don't blame you. What the fuck? hitomi.la/reader/89108.html. Yeah, I think I'll pass on clicking that fucking link, thanks.
He's like, no, don't want to click my link and get scammed, fuck.
Was it actually Hente?
I don't know.
Like Hente porn? That's the case, then I might have to fucking. I might have to hand out a fade. I'm actually just gonna air on the. Aww, Bay Life. Bay Life, you're unbanned. I went to fucking. I just figured I'd slap the kid and just rid him of this land.
Don't click it, I put the wrong link anyway.
Oops, I accidentally typed an 8 instead of a 7. That was supposed to be, you know, a nice essay that I wrote for you because I love you, not. Hente porn because I'm a fucking freak. Dude, how do they not have a detonator cap, though? You know they're farming that shit like crazy.
Only thing I come up with is, like I said, they have base all around.
That's right there. Oh, guy to the right, hitting a node. Oh, you have to kill him. Nice. I have Infamous.
Okay.
My Infamous is almost done, so I could kill him, too.
Alright, we'll take a free game down here. Hit him. Hit him again. Oh. What the f- Oh, shit! Okay, motherfucker.
Oh, it's John.
He's back! That's probably his base up there, careful. God, he's so bad. Like, M4 doesn't kill me.
Oh, yep, he's 100% in here.
Yep.
How far away are you?
Right behind this tree.
Cause I'm like tugging the fucking base. He's out.
There he is right there.
Don't shoot him, don't shoot him, don't shoot him. He doesn't have any Infamous.
Should I let him kill me?
Do you have Infamous?
No.
Okay, yeah, fight him, and let him kill you.
Alright, I'll pretend like I shoot him then so he comes out. Oh shit! That's a different guy!
That's Connor! Connor killed his homie. Where is he?
He's coming up on that base now, but I'm running up to Connor right now so he kills me. So you have two people.
I'm like bugged out. I'm lagging like crazy. He's
coming up on that base. He's coming up to that base now. Please drop two. Please drop.
Yeah, but his homie's gonna be respawn. This shit's lagging so hard.
It is lagging god awful. I think that bug is still in the game.
$200 bullets. He didn't drop any.
How didn't he drop anything when he killed me? And the other guy.
think he just, he dropped, jeans or something.
So that, was that not his base then?
Yeah, it is. 100%.
So how do we not see him come out of the door, though?
He was in the Rad Town farming, I'm pretty sure. He's looking for me right now. With an axe, he doesn't have anything. You on your way back, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
I know he ran out, but I want... That guy doesn't have any infamy. The Connor guy has infamy because he killed his friend. And he killed Kevin. So I don't want to kill that guy for nothing. I wanted to kill the guy with the auto and get the auto, hopefully. I have to kind of play it, somewhat cautious. Because they have autos. I have a fucking shitty semi-auto. That's dedication. They get fucking... Their base gets globaled and they just like, okay, well, we'll just go back to living in this 2x2. It's okay. Oh, there we go. I fixed the lag. I just need to jump once. I thought I did, but... What's up, MLG? Dude, I got the nice yellow pants to blend in with this yellow bush. He ran to the Rad Town. Maybe his homie hadn't set the spawn, so he didn't spawn there?
Oh, maybe.
I think the play will be, when you get back, you, if we see him, I'll try and get to the base without him seeing me, then you can fight him, far away, and if you kill him, then he'll probably run out of his base because he'll think you're far away, and then I'll just run in. He's running back to his base right now. How far away are you?
Coming over that hill.
Yeah, I can't approach over there because there's a fucking boar outside of his base. Oh, he's looking outside of his base. Okay, the boar just de-aggroed. Raid their fucking main base. Raid their little 2x2. Talk about, just salt on the fucking wound. Point of this game? To steal stuff from other people and not get stuff stolen from you.
Pour salt on wounds.
To kick a kid so he goes down, and then once he's down, kick him again.
And poke
him. And then spit on him. And then call him, what did you say earlier, Kevin?
I don't remember.
Oh, God bless. Oh, that's
stupid. Kevin, what did you say earlier?
Remind us. I don't remember, We're live.
Started with a C.
Oh, right. Yeah, you did call him. Chinese Canadian?
Yeah.
Alright, this is me behind you.
Okay. Can you see me, really easy?
No.
Okay, I'm in a bush, so don't just run towards the bush that I'm in.
I actually don't see you. I just know you're in a bush around here somewhere.
Just walked out of it a little bit. He's still in his base. He hasn't disconnected either. I think his friend forgot to set a spawn, is what happened. Oh, he's opening crates and shit. Like, how far away from where are you from where you died?
I'm walking up on the base now.
What?
You don't see me? I'm at, like, the front door.
Oh, fuck, yeah, you're way... Okay.
Yeah, I see you. You're over on that side.
Yeah, I'm gonna crouch walk over there. You're running, so did he hear you?
Should be able to hear me. Oh, he built something. Or he broke something. He opened the door. He's running away. He doesn't have a gun.
Yeah, he'd have seen me, I think.
Oh, I tried to get into his base and a fucking door glitched out and shut me out.
Yeah, that was a bad play. You shouldn't have been so close. Now he's going to know we're trying to get in. I wanted you to be far away. So that way you could fight him, and then when you kill him, then he'll run out of his base because he won't think anyone's right next to his base.
Okay, let's go run away, man.
Is it airlock?
Yes. But he opened one and closed the other one, and then opened the next one.
Oh, yeah, it is completely airlock.
Oh, this lag, though. I think that guy's around here is lag, dude.
Hey, Jones, you think we could have this base? Because I think it would go really nice with the new one that we just got over in the desert by the aircraft carrier. So, konnichiwa, have a good day, and just open the door so we can have it. Okay, thanks, bud.
Drop me some bullets.
I don't know how you guys do things in China, but here in Canada, like, it's only common courtesy when you get fucked in the ass to just, you know, bend over and take it until we come. You know what I mean?
Canada's a weird place.
What do you need, Kevin?
Bullets. Oh, Jesus, not that many. Home.
Well, I have fucking a stack, so. Totem placement is old. If you open. Oh. It's right there. It's just careful, inside the airlock.
Careful, he'll shoot you.
No, there's a crate there. You can't see my hand.
What the fuck is he building?
Oh, he just removed the... He just removed the totem! Kill him?
I got him.
Yeah. Get the totem and go inside and place it. Go inside and place it quick. GG. Oh no, dude! No.
Hey. Oh, we need the other one.
Do we? Can't put it down. Place it down. You had two. You looted two from. Oh, maybe that was not there the whole time. I don't know. Gee bless.
I'm guessing he picked up the fucking thing.